down Humboldt Street.
We got a school flasher that's not working that got reported. Every day we're pretty much problem solving. My name is Chauncy Ramirez. I'm a traffic signal technician too. I've been with the city and county of Denver 14 years. There's a satisfaction with accomplishing tasks, especially complicated tasks. And there we go. So we were able to take care of that call.
It always feels good knowing that everything out there is running safe for everybody.